Yo people, I'm T. I'm Arkham here today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So, in the last episode, we managed to defeat most of the HQ that we are in right now from Team Galactic. And what I will try to do is go further into the HQ because I don't think I finished everything yet. Okay, no, I did not. Okay, that's good. And they are also planning to go to Mount Coronet, so that is also the next location that I'm going to have to go before I can go to the 8th gym. So I have no idea how the route is in that specific mountain that we have to go through. So there will be a maze of hell, I guess. Okay, Stunky, you go for Grunichop on Croaking, I guess. It's a double battle, so the strongest two of the, my Pokeballs are gonna get most experience that I need for the next year. Oh! Nice one, Missile. Nice, nice. Bit of experience for both. What does that do? Attack harshly fell in special attack. Oh, that's... Oh, okay, Memento just kills them and it makes Missile weaker? How does that make sense? Okay, Fire Blast. Vital True? I mean, Missile's attack will be a lot less than what it was before. So that's like a little bit bad to be H. Okay, Fireboy is level 48. Mud Bomb. Okay, that's good. It does not do a lot of damage, so. Okay, yes. The deck has really wicked Missile. I guess you go with Flame Wheel on Croaking and you go for the Vital Throw on Glammeow. Yeah, I'm still a little bit having a cold, but it's getting better. It's getting better. So that's good. Captivate, what the hell does that do? Oh my god, Missile, you're going to get so weak after this. Never mind. I mean, his special attack just dropped harshly two times and still Missile one-shots him. Okay. You know, those were two good trainers. Okay, true gateways. Let's go this way. To see that there's just a pair of boxes with a protein hidden behind one, but you can see the shadow, so if you look closely. Oh, another Pokeball, which is a Maxi Elixir. Hey. Oh, that's the other part of the room. Okay, so I guess it's this way then. Yep. This might be the Cyrus Balls. Yep. So, you've come. You heard my speech. I take it. A big lie, of course. It's true insofar as my intention is to create a new world. But the world isn't for the likes of Team Galactic. Seek an entirely new world solely for myself. If not, could never be the complete and perfect world. You've seen my minions of Team Galactic. You yourself must know that they are uniformly uses incomplete. I know why you're here. I can sense it in you. It's about Yuxi, Mesprit, and Nezelf, correct? You want to save them. No longer have any need for them. I'm finished with them. If you heard aches to save them, go right ahead. I couldn't care less. Save me the trouble of disposing of them. Better I say, you're a remarkable specimen. Those Pokeballs have nothing to do with you, do they? But still, you came to rescue them out of pity. Such pitifully useless emotions, illogical and irrational. Pity and compassion are products of the weak and faulty human heart. You were compelled to come here by such fatuous sentimentality to make you regret paying heed to your heart. And there we go. The boss, Cyrus himself. Didn't we fight him earlier? Well, he's a schnitzel, which will be easy for Fireboy to begin with. So just fire blast it off. Yeah, 69. Hey, got him. Okay, let's see. Schnitzel. Boom. He has a Weavile. The next time we battle them, we are overpowered. A Crobat. I think Fireboy. Also level 44. Okay, let's heal up Fireboy a little bit. Because if Crobat does a lot of damage, then I need to be prepared for everything. Poison Fang. Hopefully my Fireboy would get poisoned. Good job. Okay, Fire Blast and Supersonic. No. That's not good. It didn't hit through. God damn it. Okay, heal again. Acker, okay. Jeez. Okay, that was a crit. So, just to be safe, I will heal again. Because I cannot lose Fireboy. I mean, it's still a wonder how I managed to not lose any Pokeballs so far. Okay, now we can attack again. See to poison thing again. Ah, it's poisoned, fuck. And it hurt itself, god damn it, stop doing that. Okay, heal up. Use the full heal. Hopefully that also cures the confusion that I have. Or that Fireboy has. Acker. Hopefully it won't be a crit again. No, okay. Here we have the poison. So we use a antidote. No, a fuel heal. Still have this problem. Yeah, okay. Use the full heal. Then he will hit again with an attack. Poison Fang? Sure. Then we heal again and then we hit. No. We heal. With Hyper Potion? Heal Fireboy up. Okay. And what does he know now? It's another Poison Fang. Okay. It's Fire Blast. Fucking... He uses fucking supersonic again. Hit through it. Hit through. God damn it. Fucking Fireboy. 69 again. Hey, hey. Luckily I have a lot of potions. So I'm just gonna keep on healing. And if it gets poisoned again, you'll use the field heal. We'll just keep on going. Okay. Hit through. Hit through. Poison Fang, okay. Hit through. Hit through the confusion. Okay. Snapped out of it. That's also very good. Because now we can actually hit the fucking Crobat. Okay. Does half an amount of damage. That was just one time. That's not good. I mean, we still have a lot of healing items left, so shouldn't be too worried. I mean, my Fireboy isn't confused again, so guess let me use another Fire Blast. I think Fireboy might be poisoned after this. No, he's not. Okay. Okay, hit it. Let's see. Nice! Crobat done. Man, that was a strong one. Jesus. And a hunch grow, okay. Just keep on going. Jesus. My last Pokeball. Yes. I thought his Crobat was the strongest one, but no. Drill pack, oh god. I mean, Pikmo is a lot less strong, but I think against this will be good enough. Faint attack. Okay, there's a dark that move, which will do not a lot. No. No. Not at all. Okay, Bumblebee does normally a lot of damage, so let's see. And it means that Pingu also can get a little bit of experience. Okay. That is fine, but I'm going to heal up Pingu anyways. In case he does Drill Pack again, which does a lot. Nightshade again. Okay, I can withstand another hit. Because he will just keep on doing Nightshade, I guess. Because Faint Attack does not a lot of damage because of the Dark type move that it is. And it does not a lot of damage against Pingu. And Drill Pack does not a lot either. Okay, now I will heal. Because in case of a critical hit, I will not be happy. But of course, he also had a Citrus Berry. Okay, he uses Nightshade again, but the Citrus Berry has already been used. So I guess. Okay, he uses Nightshade again. Why is he quicker? Okay, get the Bubble Beam in. Hopefully, slow it down as well. Off, I have sure. That's also good. Why not? Sure. Interesting. Quite curious. That's close. I see. You are in the dream stone. Basis of your power is your compassion towards Pokemon. How wasteful. Such emotions are mere illusions. Like all illusions, they fade over time until death banishes them forever. That's why I've abandoned all emotions as useless sentimentality. But it doesn't matter. I doubt you will ever understand my position. That said, I recognize that you are strong and courageous to come along. This is your reward. Hey, a Master Ball! Well, that will be easy to catch the legendary Pokeball, I guess. The Master Ball is the ultimate Pokeball. Will infallibly catch any Pokeball in the wild. There's not anything that I require. Like your trainers, I do not make Pokeballs my friends or partners. Like other Team Galactic members, I don't use Pokemon as tools. Instead, I make the power of Pokemon my own. Okay, bye! If you wish to save the Pokemon from the lakes, take the warp panel ahead. Move to Mount Coronet. We'll send the mountain to its peak where Destiny awaits me. It's there that I will create my new world. Yep, that's his plan anyways. Yeah, let's heal up Fireboy first. Pingu, of course. Okay, and also I want to get rid of the XP share that Fireboy has and switch it over to Muscle, since he might need it a little bit more for the next game, whenever it comes. Boom, XP share, yes. Okay, okay, there we go. Ah. Wait a second, didn't he say that I needed to use the warp gate? But this is not the right one. I'm stuck, help me. Okay, but that is where he has to go. I think he means that one. This one. Dum, dum, dum. Full restore. Ooh. Dat is lekker full heal en max potion. I feel awful about what we did. This experiment went too far. Not sure if I can stomach what Mr. Cyrus plans. These. There's something suspended in a green fluid. Is it an egg? I don't know. Jeez, there's a lot. My god. Hello, who are you? Scientist? Ugh, feels too sick to say anything. But the thing we made, what's it going to be used for? What did you make? That's the question I'm having. Hey. Uxie is sealed inside and appears to be suffering with iced and squeezed shut. Do you have mess bread? Yeah, sealed inside. It seems to be suffering with his tails twitching. I can explain why. Azulf is sealed inside. It appears to be suffering with racking shudders. Yep. Here we have them. You came all the way here just to save some Pokemon? Though it's nothing new. I can't say I understand our boss. But we'd let a kid like you come and go freely. We, Team Galactic, take all that we need and eliminate what we do not. Anyway, taking the trouble to come, let me welcome you. Consider it payback for you insulting me in the lake. Okay! Jesus! Me insulting you in the lake? I mean, I will do it. I guess. Because my fireboy has something to say against you. Fucking fireblast his ass. Insulting him in the lake. Yeah, I will do the same. Put that here. Okay, Adequator. Okay, flame wheel. Boom. Okay, fireboy might also be fucking level 49 soon. The missiles are level up, hehe. The Bronzor. Let's just keep Fireboy in. He needs the experience. Flame wheel. Come on. It does a lot of damage. Would have been funny if he has been burned. But nope. Sadly, no. So use Ember. I mean, I couldn't even stomp it even. Okay, the toxic rogue. You know what? Let's get Betty in. Betty, you haven't done a lot lately. So I think it's your time to shine. I mean, it's a part poison, part fighting type. You're a part poison. So whatever poison type attack he makes will not make him a lot of difference. So confuse it first, because you know what to do. Confused, yes. Hurt itself in confusion, that's what I want. Okay, let's use fly to avoid a hit. Hopefully hit himself. Okay, it snapped out of confusion, that's no good. Fly hits. My god, Betty. Take look, this I still have you. My god. You're tough, kid. There's still a pity likes of you. Gah. Makes you so tough. Fine. Do what you want with those three bubbles. Press the button on the machine to set them free. Saturn and even Cyrus fall to a mere child. Two collective state of affairs is worrying. The plan of Cyrus is atop Mount Coronet 2. Who knows if it will work? Perhaps another option needs to be considered. Hope benefiting the genius of Charon. Maybe. Yes. Press the button and set the Pokemon free. And they're gone. A boss crafted a red chain from crystals he took from the three Pokemon. That red chain is what he needed to shackle something on Mount Coronet. It's also apparently needed for creating something. That's all I know. Who knows what he's planning to do up there? Why? So I guess I can go. I have to go back here. Boom. Oh yeah, now I can go here. I think this place is now somewhat abandoned, I guess. So let's heal up a Pokemon and go to Mount Coronet, I guess. Don't know how I should go there. Especially considering how I need to go with the route. Well, what the route is up to Mount Coronet, but I guess I will find my way. So let's do that now. I mean, we defeated the HQ, so that's at least good. Okay, let's see, Mount Coronet is up here. We have Orberg City here, we have Eternal City here, Celestic Town and Hardhome City. I think we might have to do something between here, so I'm going back to Hardhome City and from there on out go left and then to Mount Coronet. I think that might be the best way. Okay, go south, then I have to go left, no. Also, always an odd thingy my thing. Okay, going slowly. Okay, we defeated this. Okay, now we are in Mount Coronet. Okay, do I have a repel? Because I think I do. Not much, I guess. I mean, everything comes in handy, I guess. I just wanna buy some repels. Maybe that's a good idea. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go back to Hardhome City. Just to get some max repels or something that we can buy. So. I even have to burp. That's hot. Ugh. Where's the marks? Yeah, no. Yeah, no. Where's the fucking pop mart? Oh, there it is. Man, went all the way around. Don't think you have anything useful? No. Then you must have it. Max repel. Oh, we have 3 max repels. Ah, let's get a little bit more. Then we have a total 25 repels. Oh, wait. No, you still do not have any full restores. That's sad. No. Back up this way. The rest I can cycle through. Okay. Back. Okay, where are my... There they are. Use the max repel. Okay, so I guess we have to go here. So, Beaver, you can do this. For the protein, yes. Not exactly what we needed. Okay, this is a bit tricky. Because if you run, this, you most of the time jump down. And then I have to go up here, I guess. I kind of remember this from when I played this way back in the day. Hey, Max Repel. How odd. Richard, yeah, that was a bit obvious considering the stone was right there. Ok, Okay, we need strength, but we have beaver. This is why we need beaver so much. Okay, something. Yeah, there's something here. It's an escape rope. That doesn't always be handy. Okay, now it's getting a little bit confusing. Ooh, rock slide! Hey, that's a pretty good move. There's another exit there. Ripple's effect wore off. Yeah, that's also a bit of the annoying part of the older games. If you use a max repel in older games, it normally won't tell you if you want to use another, but in the newer games you have the option to do that. And as I can see, there's something broken up there, so I'm guessing we are going the right way. Hey, it's Looker. Observe, if you will, that hole. There was once a cave painting that had blocked the way to the summit. But the wall is no longer there. It lies in pieces, do you see? If since the three Pokemon of the lakes have been captured, something terrible is happening. But what exactly, I do not know. There's but one cause, Team Galactic Cyrus. Now, we're all caught up. Now, to the next step. Are you the trainer enough to advance? Show me, if you will. Haha, you can relax now. You see, I understand. You're far superior to me. As are the commanders. Cyrus too, naturally. Team Galactic is beyond my reach. Please, you must stop them. For only you are able. All I can do now is give you this. It's a little something I obtained in an investigation long ago. A black flute? What can I do with that? Please, you must stop Team Galactic. What can I do with the fucking black flute? What is it? As melody makes one Pokemon less likely to appear. Ah! Okay. But I have max repels, so. Thanks, but no thanks. Okay, so I'm guessing we're going the right way. Okay, so there might be something here. Considering we also can go even more. It's always the stones in the middle of a part of a room. With stairs going down. That is so obvious. Hey! We grunts have two jobs. One, ensure the success of our operation at the summit. Two, only destroy any intruders to stop their meddling. Think so? I think this will also be a little bit of a longer episode, considering that I'm already 28 minutes in. But, no matter. Because, we have done everything on Mount Coronet, and I think that might be good enough. Little bit of a longer episode, doesn't hurt nobody. Okay, fine boy, level up. 49, Jesus. Don't accept this. I will not accept this. Yeah, I can understand. But either way, it doesn't matter. Oh, time has come. The Team Galactic's time now. I love the soundtrack. Even though it's over. it's over when you've beaten the first Pokeball. Exactly what it just said. They both gained a bit of experience. When it's going to be my turn? Okay. Technically, this is still Mount Coronet, so I'm not able to catch any Pokemon that's up here. Which is, of course, fine. We can go even more north. We can go inside, because I guess we have to go more north. Oh wow! Oh, I guess we have to go inside. In a star piece. Those things are worth a lot of money, I guess. So what is to the left then? There's some stuff here. I'm not sure what, but let's check. Okay, there's something hidden in that rock. It's so obvious. A plus shot, hey. Okay, where does this go? To another. This is rock climb again. This is still the right way. Hello. The time is coming. That time for us alone. Let's not get back in time. Time before you start our training. Okay, calm down. It was just beside you. Don't need the freaking talk so fast. Hunger. Great. No time for fiber, I guess. So, Pingu, I need you. Need your assistance. Embargo. Come on. Can't use items anymore. Here. Use a fucking bubble in your face. That's all you're worth. Okay. Full experience. Not a hard door. Hey, that's pretty good. Let me guess, your next Pokemon is also a hard door. Who would have known? Oh, Golbat. Hey, that's something different. That's. Yeah, let's level Pingu a bit more up. Since he will need it, maybe. Okay, Acritor. Missile, a bit of experience. Pingu, more experience. That's good. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, yeah. Let's get Pingu up in front. Because Missile and Fireboy are getting ahead of the others. Hello. Team Galactic is all powerful. Only a fool would show deviance to the mighty might of Team Galactic. It's a stunky. You know what I have? Little Pingu. Wish everyone to start. Night Slash. I was expecting as much. There you go. Golbat. Come on. None of these attacks are doing a lot of damage against Pingu. So I guess it's good that I'm training Pingu right now. Yeah, this is not good. Not good. I think this is not good. No idea. I'm gonna question it. And that is Golbat done. And then a Pokemon. Bites the dust! Standing up to the mighty is foolish, you know. Okay, we have to go this way. God, I'm still getting so much nostalgia from this soundtrack. Jesus. Moonstone, hey! Oh, wait. I can just use rock climb here. Then use rock climb to the left. Yeah. My throat is saying, stop talking, piece of shit. They're like, no. Okay. Another Mac 3 pill. Where have to go? That's a good question. I guess here. Okay, it's going even more. Yep. Still more Team Galactic. Boss is going to do something huge at the summit. Here I'm dealing with some pesky intruder. He's spoiling the atmosphere. You can lose quickly, right? Considering the amount of Pokemon that I have lost during this run? No. Considering you have a Houndour, I guess you will lose. So just go around and cry like the little bitch. There you go. That's the first done. The Klebio. Yeah, let's get... No. You know what? Let's use close combat on this shit. Want Feather to have some action too. Especially against a grunt like them. Here you go. Sucker Punch. You do whatever you can. This will not help you. There you go. Good job, Feather. Even though your special defense and defense fell, it will not matter. You're supposed to work me over like that. Well, you were the one fucking assaulting me to begin with. Team Collective will take control of everything. You can turn on your own world, but you can't do it anything alone. Anything alone? Well. You know what? The last trainer said almost the same thing. But I'm guessing that I will also defeat your ass like fucking easy. What does SS do? Why hair curler? That makes no sense at all. I want to question everything that you have right now. Jesus. Just look. Your first Pokemon was dead. And considering you used... Yeah, it's a Golbat, of course. But who would have ever thought? I can't even talk. What did I just say? I was guessing that, confused me, no. I don't need to be confused. Fucking... Pingu is like a fucking train wreck and a half. Or well, a behemoth, even. Because every Pokemon that I come across with the fucking Team Galactic, they will do not a lot of damage against Pingu. There is Missile. I level up. But... Let's get... Pingu some health back to 66 points. I'm going more up. And even more up. I guess I'm getting pretty close to the summit. You've worked so hard to get here. You should be proud of yourself. And now, I'll send you packing home. Totally dead happy thought. Think so? I'm gonna send you home. Back to the mom. Yeah. Crobat, like I've like Pingu hasn't had that experience before. Come on! This is too easy for Pingu. I said it. I wasn't lying. This is too easy. Killing the tick. Oh, that's at least the first Pokemon down. Krogunk, let's get Petty in. think Benny wants some action. Considering they're among... yeah, the same level, so... Sure. Like a Sucker Punch will do good against you. This one. Oh, even with the crit! Jesus! Benny! Come on! The Murkrow. Let's just keep Benny in. Because I also want to train him a little bit more. Lucas,
and I know.
Miluk, no, like fucking Betty, wants to escape. I think he really wants to see your demise. Nice. Betty level up. Good job. How dare you? That's how you respond to my generosity. What? To fucking let me go home? No. I'm here to fucking end this. Our boss is about to do something spectacular. Don't get in the way. Of course you will, won't you? That's why the two of us was to team up to take you down in an epic duel. Well, shoot yourself. Krogunk and the Stimpy. Fine. Fine against these two. See what good you like this. Fucking back against the Krogunk. Fucking Vital Throw against the Stunky. Peck will do not on I didn't say anything! Not my mentor! Not again! Not missile again! Well, I mean, fucking Stucky just killed himself. Okay, that's surprising. Considering it's super effective, but doesn't still do a lot. Man. Jesus. Found another Krogunk. What do you know? A Klemmyow. Well, suit yourself. Peck, Krogunk, super effective. Final throw, Klemmyow, super effective. Captivate, what the? Oh, just a. This is like a fucking fear in a flashback or something. Jesus. Slash bomb? Why? Why would you think this is a good idea? You're ready to kill some bitches, that's for sure. Considering I can still one hit Klemmyow. That means that their defense is quite shitty. There you go. The officer of all the girls, that was me. Sure. Ah! Let some little kid beat me. Beat you up, very good. We're not capable of slowing you. We'll let you pass so you can get pulverized by our bosses. Aha! Where do you think you're going? Won't let you disturb our boss. You're not going to listen, you'll have to go treat me first. Oh, maybe look bad more times than I care to remember. And I'll be next. It might be tough, but this time the gloves are coming off. Hey, it's Ido. Hold on 1 second. You didn't start the party without me. Huh? Remember me? You had to get my revenge. Ha! This isn't that little boy. Little crybaby from Lake Akuri. You toughen up a bit? Sure, let's battle. 2-2. Let's go, Ido! You know what to do. Kick their asses! Fucking two bolsters. Munchlax, Pingu. Why do you have a Munchlax? Fucking get a Snorlax instead! It's way better! Considering you have a Munchlax, I have to do everything by myself. We'll die. No, because Ido still has a few good Pokeballs. Okay. Wait, does this crazy also affect me? No, okay. Sure.
I'll take it.
Trace and Sori. That is fine. Saying that doesn't know a lot. Oh, what do you know? Another next Trace and Sori. Stockpile. What are you stockpiling? Defense. Aha. You know what? Let's get a flash cannon in. I mean, it are steel types, but I don't give a shit. Okay, that does not a lot. Don't think we'll do more. No. It's completely fucking. Mushlax, Jesus. Stockpile did increase your defense a lot, but I didn't think it would be that much. I gotta. No, okay. You do it. More defense, jeez. Okay, Mushlax is going ham. Oh, I'll just be killing them. Don't worry about me. Against Munchlax? Okay. That won't bother me. Ooh, body slime. Nice, 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 nice. Skunt tank. That is concerning, it's a level 46 Pokemon. Might have thought something different. Just in case, I'm going to heal a Pingu. Just in case. He does something vital or something, I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay, he does poison jab against Mushlax. Considering he has a lot of defense, that won't matter much. So I guess I will go for the left one first. Let Ido hit the right one because Bronzor will do not a lot of damage. Okay, the light screen has gone off, so let's get rid of Skuntank. Considering that he has that, not afraid. Oh, fucking Skuntank, Jesus Christ. It's a little bit of confusion as you swallow. Hey. Oh, it heals itself. Nice. Let's get the flash cannon in because why not? How much will that do? Ah, a decent amount. There's a Sitter's Berry, but that will do a lot. Okay, a flamethrower will not do a lot either. How long am I even recording at this moment? I'm recording for 48 minutes, Jesus. I mean, I have still a full restore, so Pikachu, you know what to do. Just steal my Sivlip with it, win. God, can I kill Munchlax myself? Okay, yeah, let's get a full restore in. Considering I want to get rid of that burn, I also need to heal. Just flame throw again. Yeah, just keep doing that. I mean, I can also switch my Pokemon. You never fucking Fireboy to level 49. No. Let's give Pingu some chance to fight. Let's get the bubble beam in. So of course, the speed of Skuntank has also been lowered, so I'm moving now faster. Poison jab. Okay, that did Munchlax, yeah. Okay, that's not Munchlax, that's me. Get away with that confusion. I hate it. Well, I mean, Munchlax is still holding on tight. Okay, you use Bubble Beam. Maybe Spiltek is now dead, maybe? No. Sad. Okay, that's my slack. Okay. He did his job. Okay, extraction soaring. There's not a lot. Staraptor, here you go. Come with the Pokemons. They have something more effective against these Pokemons. So everything to work by myself. Okay, just use Peck. Or you use Quick Attack. With a crit, jeez. Fucking Staraptor must be doing a good job. Early Spingo, level up. Okay. I might do a little bit more damage. First I'm going after Jupiter. Let's use fucking Aqua Jet. If I can stop hurting myself, that is. Okay, use Claw of Combat. Yeah! Seems like Eden wants to get rid of Mars. I want to get rid of Jupiter. I love it. Giga Drain, oh no. Pure ugly, that is what I'm scared about. You know what? Let's get Fireboy in. I'm done with this sick games. Hypnosis. Why? Always. Noses. Yeah, he's good. Yeah! Fucking Ido! Go get him. Oh my god! Jesus Christ! Fucking wrecked his ass. Fine. Stretch ball, my kid's fucking Staraptor. You know, his fucking defense is also low. That was what I expected. I think these two might be the. Hey! Rapid Dash Power! Fucking Fire Blast his ass! Oh, wait. Never mind. Oh my god. Maybe now is a good idea to use a. That was what I was about to do! God. Kind of funny that we have both fucking Rapid Dash. You know, mine is way stronger. Fucking full heal. Get Fireboy back in! My boy! Oh, right. Oh, come on! Jesus Christ! Yeah, fucking let it fucking burn! Burn to ashes! Having another sludge bomb you want? Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Fucking Fireboy just fucking. Jesus! It was way too close! Fireboy! Jesus fucking Christ! That could have been my first death! Oh my god! Just stop that, you little pieces of shit! Why does the fucking so much damage? I don't understand! Oh my god! What is this kind of bullshit? Oh, at least one Golbat is down. Missiles level 1 and level up, woohoo! Oh my god. Fireboy, that was way too close. Way too close. Ugh. Well, at least you're still up for the fight. Okay. Okay, it's burnt. Nice. My boy is starting to have poison. I will have to heal for the antidote. Because my fireboy is not confused. Not in hell is he confused. That's smart. Considering we have it's a double battle. But considering you are the last Pokemon, well, not too as much pleasure for you. There we go. Jeez, I should have done the fighting myself. Oof, you've done enough, but you're no match for the boss. Pokemon are tough, right? You get even tougher. But you know, that's it for us. We hit them all. Mark, I'll help you with this. Thank you. Thank you for healing. Hey, Mark, this is it. It's your show now. Bye. Everything is ready for the creation of a new world. Not all will end. Everything will begin. This, the red chain made from the crystals of the three late Pokemon. And this, the red chain I replicated with technological means. These red chains, I will pry open the portal to another dimension. Command that you unleash your power for me. Dioga, a mythical Pokemon in the mass of time. The other, Palkia, a mythical Pokemon in the mass of space and dimensions. There they are. Dioga. Palkia. I've waited so long for this moment, Dioga and Palkia. Shaping this world is a double spiral of time and space. Yes, fairy thinks that you have the ability to control. You will do my bidding. I'll have your abilities as mine. The power I wield will create an entirely new world. Incomplete and ugly world we have now can disappear. Resetting everything to zero, nothing can remain. All for making the ultimate world a world of complete perfection. Nothing so vague and incomplete spirit can remain. Uxie.
Mesprit.
An Aselph. I should have expected as much. Uxie, the being of knowledge. Aselph, the being of willpower. Mesprit, the being of emotion. Pokemon have come to protect Sinnoh, pathetic and worthless. Takes the three of them, the three lake Pokemon that symbolize spirit, to balance either the Pokemon of time or space. They can maintain balance against the two, although both Dioga and Palkia are here. Their coming here is in vain, so much meaningless drama. No, Mark. You've constantly interfered with my plans, but it will be forgiven. After all, there will be remain no spirit for all time when I'm done. All spirit will disappear, will be ripped away. From you, from your Pokemon, from those precious to you. It's time. My dream will be my reality. What is this pressure I feel? Something is enraged? Yes. Interesting. So there's a Pokemon that can only appear as a shadow. Yep. Godless, the effort is rash and foolish. Harness the powers of Dioga and Palkia. I, Cyrus, will have you. Fucking have a stroke. No. I'm sorry for, it took so long. Take a final thought to answer from stirring the myths. This world was made, Dalgia and Palkia appeared. Apparently, there was another, one more Pokemon that appeared at the same time. Pokemon with as much power as Dialga and Palkia. But also one whose name was never to be spoken, Giratina. Said to lurk in another world. World on the opposite side of ours. That's what the shadow was. Mr. Big Giratina. The pillars are distorting. It's because of the portal. It's joined us to the other world. If it's not closed, the distortion will spread to Sinnoh and beyond. Will be destroyed. Are ready? We have to chase Cyrus. We have to hurry. This place. Can you feel it? There are no Pokemon here at all. Time is flowing, and space is unstable. A world where the rules are broken. Space one might call this distortion world. Let's find Giratina. You need to stop the spreading distortion at the spear pillar. Well, I think that will be that was Giratina. We have to hurry. If something is not done, the distortion will swallow not only your world, it will overwhelm the distortion world. Okay, so I guess I will leave this episode right here because we have been already fucking recording for an hour. So in the next episode we will go through the distortion world and finally capture Giratina. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye.